Previously, on Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered.
What the bloody hell is that? Incoming missile!
Hang on!
And so we continue.
Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Sector 22 Plays Call of Duty Modern Warfare, the remastered edition for PC. We last left off, we got shot down, and I'm being soap, and everybody's wearing fucking aviators, dude. Alright, let's go. Let's continue.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Fucking... No, this is the one where it all... It started it all, dude. It started it all.
Vehicles coming from the north.
MacCready, dude.
Get under that bridge. Move it. All right, let's move. Hold up, we've got company.
Just to make sure that was the button. Do we just fucking unload, dude?
Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком.
Somebody fucking pushed me in the back. It was Nikolai who did that. He just dropped a grenade next to you. So there we go.
Area clear. Alright, let's keep moving.
Even on the dirt, the fucking grenade sounds like a goddamn hitting metal clanking. Look at this. Let's do a test. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh,
stay down. Stay down.
They don't have thermal vision, dude.
The heli's moving away. Let's go.
Through this
contact bridge, 6 o'clock. Return fire.
You know how bright gunshots are in fucking real life? Oh my god.
Gas, we'll hold them off. Get that basement door open now. Fine.
Ah, fine.
The door's open, sir. Get in the house. Go, go.
Kill him, dude.
What the bloody hell are you waiting for? Get down those stairs.
The hell is he? What?
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Hit somebody. Like that, man. Do you guys have anything? MP5, dude. Don't mind if I do. Well, actually, let's try the Uzi out. I never used it.
It's too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Looks like a setup area, dude. I can hear dogs. Oh shit! Everyone's throwing fucking grenades, dude. Here, you guys can have some of that. Fuck you guys. I should have stuck with MP5, dude. Uzi 9mm. Uzi 9mm. Or is there an AK somewhere? Nah, fuck it. MP5 it then. Oh, I got some grenades. Oh shit! Fucker. Fuck it, let's go. Ooh, alright. XT-47, dude. Higher caliber, but I highly doubt that matters.
Let's keep it that way. Alright, let's press on. Move. Hold up. Sentry's on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight. Smoke, but stay low.
Dude, they're like right there. Fucking fireflies, dude. What are we doing?
Я вижу врага!
Они в
поле!
Watch out for the helicopter!
What? Gas, come on. You guys are like pinning me here. Shit. I thought I was farther than that. What was it doing? Rolling to me, dude? What the fuck?
Sentries on the bridge up ahead.
Alright, so we can just initiate gun battle right here. Oh, that's what that's the helicopter. Oh, fuck. He warned me, it was my fault. Oh, man. I wasn't expecting to suck so bad at this fucking game. Dude, this is like what started it all. I wasn't expecting it to suck. I wasn't expecting it to suck so bad.
Watch out for the helicopter!
Oh, fuck you, helicopter. Jason Bourne the shit, dude. Imagine though, throwing a grenade, cooking it, airburst.
is, dude. What are we supposed to do with the helicopter? Are we supposed to shoot it or something? Are we supposed to watch out for it? Oh, there's a guy on there. Vietnam! You at me? This. Ooh, fucking RPD, dude. What happened? There we go. What the fuck? It disappeared for a little bit there, dude. There we go. I'm ready to go now, dude. I thought you could just shoot the light out. Too practical, dude. Oh, not risking any more of those grenade shit, dude. You guys can have one back. Some shit. Whoa. Creedy threw it back? Oh, he did. Can I use that bipod, or is that just for make-believe? I think it's just for make-believe, dude. Oh, whoa. You're the one throwing those grenades. Got it, dude. Don't worry. Oh, fuck. Now I'm out. Whoa. Who the fuck is throwing all this shit? Isn't there something here to fucking blow that shit up? Look at all this surplus. Here we go. Just when I said it, huh?
Oh god.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Where'd he go? He like disappeared though. Oh, there he is. I hear him, dude. Oh. Let's go out in the middle of nowhere like a fucking... Come on. Flares?
Bloody hell! It's covered flares! This won't be easy! Soap! Grab another Stinger and fire again! Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting this up.
Get my fucking. Can I get another one for no reason? Fuck it. Let's get the fucking G383, dude.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time.
Oh, here we go. Time to switch over.
This is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Oh.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Damn! The fuck is that coming from? Oh.
Whoa, that's bloody outrageous!
Coming from the sky, dude. Imagine a howitzer in the air. That's basically it.
You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Go on. Let's go.
Super artillery from the sky, dude. Instead of having to like, instead of having to fucking draw coordinates and fire, I could just fucking rain it from the sky. It's pretty intense. Dude. Oh, what's this? There's a mission for AC-130? Fuck, 40 millimeter. And then the fucking howitzer. Oh yeah, I guess so. Damn, I don't remember this. Because of all the other fucking Call of Duties that came out, I totally forgot.
We are moving up the road towards
Look how cheap it is, though. Look how cheap it is,
though. Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
I don't know what you're talking... Oh, okay, there you go. Look at them. They're all dressed right dressed. When did they get more people?
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
This one?
Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Kaboom. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Light them up.
Secondaries.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Tracking. Whoa!
There's a guy. They're all huddled together, dude.
Whoa!
Yeah, cleared to engage.
More enemy personnel.
Gun ready!
Fuck.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys by the building. Get that person.
Oh, these guys?
Gun ready!
There's armed personnel running out of the church. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Good kill, good kill. Okay, he's moving again. Kaboom. You got him. Clear to engage enemy personnel.
They're taking care of by the wall.
Good kill, good kill.
Copy, smoke.
Get that person. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Hot damn! Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without
Jesus
a flashing strobe.
Christ.
All hostiles.
AC-130 in Russian airspace, dude? Yeah, right. Yeah, right, dude.
Gun ready!
Okay, he's moving again.
AC-130 fucking on the move. Thing, dude. Yeah, right, dude.
Clean up that signal. Light him up. Personnel right there.
Gun ready!
Nail those guys. Tracking.
Whoa! Gun ready!
We got a runner here. Yep, that was right on target. Yeah, direct hits right there. Kaboom. Enemies crossing the field.
Ooh.
Target reset.
Oh, that.
Headshot!
Oh, there.
More enemy personnel. Roger, guy moving. Direct hit. Right
Jesus
there,
Christ.
Tracking. Get that person. Guy running.
Rolling in.
More enemy personnel.
And I'll reset it and shit.
Set scan range.
Alright, you got the guy. Might have been within 2 feet of him. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative. Negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
You should have promised.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfo, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons.
Civilian
friendly.
Right there.
You got them.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger,
that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road.
That.
Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on.
Up there.
It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road. Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger.
Now
the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn! Whoa!
Kaboom.
Can I just destroy that
gun
building
ready.
Altogether?
Big shot! Whoa!
Direct secondary.
That's a hit.
Oh, fuck.
Recalibrate out of this. We're gonna go adjust elevation scan.
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendly.
Shit.
Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
You got them. Get that person.
I can't see,
light
dude.
Light him up.
Copy. Smoke.
Fuck the water tower, dude.
Direct hit. More enemy personnel.
Oh, on the back there, dude.
Those. Set the scan range. Clean up that signal.
Target
dude,
reset.
Let's go inverted, dude. Oh my god, it's too bright.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Kaboom.
Hot damn!
Okay, he's moving again. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Fuck, dude. Vulcan
yeah,
Raven, dude.
Tracking.
Imagine the fucking
yep,
Warthog,
right
dude.
On target.
It's shot!
Kaboom.
A-10 Warthog, dude.
Nailed
I used to hear that fucking noise every single time in Fort Leonard would like this, dude. Like at night.
On those guys.
I don't know
they
what the hell they're doing. They're doing
they
training or some
car.
Shit with the gun.
No, okay, he's moving again.
Whoa!
All you hear is that echoing at nighttime.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Hot damn!
You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Whoa!
Guy running.
105 millimeters.
Shot!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Hot damn!
We got a runner here.
Target reset.
Wolfo, we've reached the LZ. there, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Okay, he's moving again. Light him up.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Over there, dude.
Clean up that signal.
Shit, RPG, dude.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Nail those guys. Right there, tracking. Tracking. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Fucking Vulcan Raven, dude. Oh, who's this guy? Oh, he got killed, huh? Fucking Chinooks, dude?
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Mission accomplished, dude. Horsepower engine on a fucking tank, dude. And then some people have it on a fucking regular car. Imagine, you know, this is like a diesel whatever engine, and you know how heavy the fucking a tank is. And then some people have it on a fucking regular, like, 1-ton car. That's just ridiculous. With like high torque, no wonder that shit lifts up. Makes sense now.
Sleeping here? Moving in from the north!
Thanks
for
the assist.
Move
down the left flank to provide supporting fire. Out!
Ah, fuck. I need to make a low silhouette, huh? I can't see shit. Fuck, somebody died? Oh, he did. And he disappeared too. What the fuck are you doing standing? Oh, it's Lieutenant Vasquez. He gets to do whatever the hell he wants, huh? Can I use a 50 cal on this motherfucker, please? No, not allowed? Okay, whatever. Hey, Lieutenant, you got a fucking RPG somewhere here. Oh my god. I'm like lost in the sauce. I don't even get it.
Reagan.
Jackson! Get your ass on the line now! We got hot files moving!
Fuck it, I'm gonna go up to this thing.
Oh
fuck, grenades, dude. Where's the RPGs at? Wow, we suck too much. That's
moving in on the right flag!
Can I just use this dude? My grenade launcher? Fuck. Come on, really? Get out of here with that bullshit. My grenade launcher can't take out the fucking thing. Yeah, I'm king of the hill and shit. What is that? Is that coaxial? Oh yeah, it is. But you don't want me to use the fucking 50 cal on the top, huh? Oh, fuck. Yeah, right, dude. All the way up here? I should probably save it for later, then. And I'm getting my eardrums blown out, huh? Go ahead, dude. Private Moss, what are you doing?
They're making a run for it. Southwest.
Shit. Get in there. Oh shit. You're a fucking good guy.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. We're clear to advance, over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger, move it.
You just walk into my line of sight and shit?
Target fire!
Fire! Let me try this M16. You guys are... Oh, iron sights.
Target fire!
Fire!
Fuck!
What the fuck is this, dude? A deer one. They're just throwing grenades and all this bullshit. Fuck. God damn it.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. We're clear to advance, over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger, move it.
Oh my god. Fire.
Up!
Fuck. Got shot across the street. That's my bad. I wasn't even in cover. I guess I'll go to the left side. It's more.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig.
It's more like right
we're
here.
We're going to advance, over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger. Move it.
Enemy personnel. Out of fire. I don't know. I like the. Whatever. Grenade, dude, grenade!
Target fire!
Bitch. Oh shit, I just shot my friend to death. Sucks to be him then. Friendly fire, dude. Fucking RPGs in this bitch. Oh! Whoa, what? Fucking Dragunovs and. There we go. No, fuck it, let's just go. Maybe you guys will start running after if I fucking. You'll follow chase, maybe. Yeah. He tried to peekaboo me, but I fucking got him. I can hear like a lot of grenades. What was that? What was that? Oh.
Fuck it, dude.
Supposed to? Did I do something wrong? Wait, what? Is there like another way? Oh, there is. Oh, do I need a weapon? Oh, look at you guys! And provisional cover, dude? Oh, fuck! Oh, that's who they're shooting at. Everyone wants to go to
the
back.
This is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Outlaw.
Oh, look at this.
It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board. Over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on all sides position. Everyone on board, let's go.
Rotor wash, dude. No effect on anybody. Everyone could take the fucking the fucking propellers, dude.
We have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. 1st Battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and ground forces have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces
still
pose a serious threat.
Dominated the air.
Get Al-Assad and this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Dominated the air like what we always do, dude. Air superiority. In the Middle East. Automatic. Automatic fucking America, dude. fucking grenade launcher there?
Formation, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
I'm a fucking...
Outlaw, this is deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark
19. Dude, I'm a door gunner? Multi-universe, dude. Multi-everything. Door gunner, fucking snipers,
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Oh, there's a fucking... fucking temperature gauge. Get out of here, dude. Just piss on it, dude.
RPGs on the rooftops.
Somehow there's a warning on a fucking... Get out of here. There's no warning on a fucking grenade launcher, dude.
Anti-air battery. Stop.
Contact kids and all that? Sounded like he got fucking peppered. What the hell? They're all okay, dude.
Hold your fire. Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're
put
up
the
on the
fire
second floor.
Oh god. I keep...
So you're alright out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded.
It's not really cheap.
Get enough sandbags! To the east!
He was just chilling on the fucking Connex. Jesus Christ, I just take one step down, everybody respawns. Can't see. Oh! Oh, look at you! Fuck, look at that, dude! Horrible, you're doing some Assassin's Creed shit. Fucker. I always have like one round in the chamber. Like, it's not the first time I had one round in the chamber. Like, exactly one round. Oh, you think you're cool, huh? Oh, fuck. RPD, dude. Fuckers. I need a fucking heavy machine gun. Or, technically, this is a light machine gun. Oh, one round in the chamber again, dude. Saw that? Whoa! Hey, what's up, dude? Trying to take a sneak peek?
Stick with me!
Get to the LZ! Let's move!
Oh, we're picking them back up.
Oh shit!
Damn, this corporal is the fuck. Is this the same one? I think so, huh? He's super high speed.
Go, go.
He saved my ass like several times.
Alpha, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Team,
go ahead, command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! I'm off the tail rotor!
Oh, you sounded so sexy too, dude.
Mayday, mayday! This is deadly, going in hard! We're going down.
That sucks, dude. Helicopter pilots, there's like... Once you're going down, that's it. There's no jack, there's no nothing.
Deadly, this is outlaw.
It's like, that's it. Game over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue. Over. Copy. 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand? Roger that. We know what we're heading into. All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
This is some Medal of Honor shit,
copy.
All right?
What's your status? Over.
Get some valor. Silver Star, dude. I'll save you, dude. We're gonna get married like that. We're gonna get married. I have like, what, 130, dude? Come on, let's go. Let's save her. Fuck you, dude. I got you, dude. Oh, no. My little cute girl. Come on, let's go. Fireman carry, dude?
Down these
corners,
you know,
heavy it is to carry somebody if I am carrying a combat gun. Still like one arm dragged there.
Right?
I guess we're in a hurry, that's all.
This is command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear is given by the next team. Go, go! Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some chop. Hang on. Jake, give me next hour.
Here, grenade. Fuck, throwing back.
We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NES teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
They should have made it. Damn it. When that happened, you should have been able to see through your bones, dude. Like, through your skin. X-rays that shit emits, dude, from a nuclear blast. That's when I saved her, too. Just when I saved her, dude.
So this one is this one. The fucking nuclear blast. That's this fucking Call of Duty. Okay.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion in the perfect room.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Sergeant. Man, that's too close to ground zero shit. You're gonna turn into a ghoul, dude. All you hear screams, dude. Here, dude.
Be advised, nuclear detonation detected. Fallout predicted within a radius of 7.4 miles. Epicenter located at NV058.
Yeah, everybody's fucking dead. Somebody else alive, too. Is this the lieutenant, dude? Drop something here. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, he's dead. Where am I going to? DPI there was like super small, dude. We're all just gonna watch the fucking nuke. Killed in action, dude. Sergeant fucking Jackson saved a fucking pilot and then died.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to ask about John.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.